Heaters are great for keeping your aquarium at a consistent temperature, especially if your room's temperature tends to fluctuate throughout the day. If your room stays stable year-round, then a heater may not be necessary, unless you're planning to keep certain species that prefer warmer water. Neocaridina and Amano shrimp are extremely hardy and adaptable to a wide temperature range, anywhere from 65 to 82 degrees Fahrenheit, or 18 to 28 degrees Celsius. The ideal range, however, is around 70 to 78 degrees Fahrenheit, or 21 to 26 degrees Celsius. Bamboo and vampire shrimp do best at slightly warmer temperatures, anywhere from 74 to 82 degrees Fahrenheit, or 23 to 28 degrees Celsius. What you have to keep in mind is that while Neocaridina shrimp can handle cooler temperatures, growth and breeding will slow down below 70 degrees Fahrenheit. On the other hand, if the temperature is constantly too high, say above 78 degrees Fahrenheit, it can lead to faster metabolism, shorter lifespans, and lower oxygen levels, especially if aeration is limited. Here's a good rule. Cooler water slows life down, warmer water speeds it up, and too much speed burns them out. Now, the majority of my tanks have heaters and are kept at 74 degrees Fahrenheit, while others sit at 78 degrees Fahrenheit, but that's mainly because I also keep fish that prefer a more tropical environment. The key takeaway when planning your aquarium is to research the shrimp and fish you intend to keep, find out their ideal temperature range, and then decide whether you'll need a heater, taking your room's temperature into account.